To order a complete battery replacement kit, please visit our website at newpower99.com. newpower99.com, giving new life to your old stuff. Before beginning the battery replacement process, be sure to remove the SIM card tray from your iPhone. Begin by using the special tool provided in your kit from newpower99.com to remove the two screws at the base of your iPhone. Use the suction cup to apply upward pressure on the screen, while using the NewPower 99 tool to carefully loosen the adhesive seal around your iPhone as shown. Use the metal tool to slice through the adhesive. The screen is very fragile, so be careful not to lift or pry using this tool. Gently slide the screen down in the direction of the charging port in order to disengage the clips. Carefully lift open the screen as shown to avoid tearing any internal connections. Remove the five screws securing the connector cover using the special tool included in your kit. Be sure to note that the screws have different lengths and will need to go back to their exact same positions later in the battery replacement process. remove the connector cover. Use the shim tool to lift the connector tab and disconnect the original battery. Carefully lift the other three connector tabs as shown in order to free the display from your device. Set the screen aside. To remove the battery, gently pull the adhesive bands as shown. To avoid breaking the adhesive bands, pull short lengths of the band horizontally away from the battery. If an adhesive band breaks, you will need to carefully pry out the battery and remove any excess adhesive using your shim tool. The adhesive bands securing the battery near the base of the phone are very difficult to reach. If you are unable to reach them, carefully use your plastic shim tool to remove the battery as shown. Place the piece of double-sided tape included in your kit into the battery compartment. Seat your new extended life battery from newpower99.com and press into place. Lower the screen into position and reconnect the three connector tabs, being careful not to put too much strain on the ribbon cables. Connect your new battery. replace the connector cover. Replace the 5 screws to secure the connector cover. Be sure to put the screws back into their correct positions to avoid damaging your device. Lower the iPhone screen and slide in at the top edge as shown, then press into place. Replace the 2 screws at the base of your iPhone. Opening the iPhone's display during the battery replacement process compromises the waterproof seal. Be sure to avoid exposing your iPhone to any liquid in the future. Replace the SIM card tray. Turn on your Apple iPhone with its newly installed battery from newpower99.com. Your iPhone should now work perfectly. Be sure to charge the device for at least 2 hours before continuing to use.
NewPower99.com, giving new life to your old stuff.